Hi, hello. This is Charlie Jose, and you're watching Upstream Charlie. Good afternoon, good evening, and good morning, wherever you are in the world. How are you? How's your crypto investments? How's your crypto review and study? If you're a beginner or starting up, are you happy with crypto so far? And if you're already in crypto, are you happy with your investments? You could place your thoughts in our comment section. Share us your crypto experience, especially where you are making good money, and where do you think it's safe to park your money as well. And without further ado, as you can see on the thumbnail, we'll be talking about Orbital Swap, and let's go. So here's the web page of Orbital Swap. But before we proceed, as the title suggests, Orbital Swap or Orbital was recently acquired, purchased by LC. Who is LC? LC is Liquid Capital. Okay, so Liquid Capital is related to devs and owners of Grape Finance. Okay, so related to Grape Finance, so we all know that Grape Finance is doing well right now. They're like considered as OGs in the DeFi space, so they just made another dApp, and hopefully it could help people also make money. LC, Liquid Capital, is a rebase token, but the rebase is dynamic, so it has no fixed percentage. Maybe that's why some people don't like it, and some people do because of the reputation of the owners. Okay, me, I'm holding, although if you want to invest in Liquid Capital through Grape Finance, you may do so. You need to use a USDC.E stablecoin under the AVAX. Okay, if you want to purchase the pre-sale via the Grape Finance entry point or website, Grape Liquidity Capital Finance, etc., etc. Then LC is also partnered with a lot of dApps, and they plan to help each other out. So that includes also well-known dApps like Titano, and who else? And usually the big names in crypto DeFi. Okay, just check out this and read the white paper, and also go to their Discord, Liquid Capital, or go to their website and link yourself to your Discord, the Liquid Capital chat room. Okay, so the announcement came several days ago. I just want to share this to my community. So, dear Liquid Capital community, I'm a subscriber to Liquid Capital, but I'm not yet totally an investor. Okay, so maybe in the near future, once they've done their public launch, I don't mind. I'm not in the rush since it's a rebase token. Okay. So this last week has been incredibly productive for the Liquid Capital team. After months of preparation, the marketing and promotion have kicked off, and the Liquid Capital is now the talk of the DeFi space with over 25 YouTube videos, blah, blah, blah. So they're talking about the marketing. Okay, so far they have raised 1.8 million in capital during the Liquid Capital pre-sale activity. It's still ongoing, so I guess they have 1 week to go, and maybe they'll extend it for 7 more days. Because they're targeting like 10 million and they're almost 2 million already. So success in the industry, in any industry, comes from constantly scanning the marketplace for opportunities and being prepared to take full advantage of any options that can help you execute your goals faster. Liquid Capital takes this approach, and an unexpected opportunity has arisen. Liquid Capital is acquiring or have acquired both Orbital Swap and Titan Finance. So Orbital Swap is a DEX, and Titan was a rebase token similar to Titano and similar to Seifu, etc. Similar to Alto Protocol. So Titan is a rebase token. So we wish the circumstances of this were better. However, the foundation team of both Orbital and Titan's finance approach us, or approach Liquid Capital, with suspected foul play with their developer. Okay, so another buddy developer in their part of their cohorts. Apparently, this one, those owners are just owners and capitalists. They're the money man, but they're not the tech guys. So they happen to have a developer or developers under their team who are baddies. And after some investigation, we confirmed this to be true. We strategized with both parties and successfully gained full ownership of both protocols. Liquid Capital will take over operations and continue to expand Orbital Swap's utilities. More will be announced in the coming days. So, what does this mean exactly, and why now? Liquid Capital is launching on Orbital Swap, and the opportunity arose to acquire the Orbital and Titan Finance. The Liquid Capital founders took action, and 24 hours later, the deal was completed. Liquid Capital now has their own DEX, which provides considerable benefits to both Liquid Capital, the new LAR token, and all the Liquid Capital partners. Here are the benefits for all partners. Orbital Swap is a DEX, a decentralized exchange, is a DEX, is an established DEX, token swapping across multiple pairs. It has farming, staking, lottery, a full-featured launch pad. Orbital Swap generates fees from its DEX. These fees will provide Liquid Capital with revenue both pre-launch and into the future, with a portion of this revenue will be used to buy back and burn LAR's tokens. So LC is optimistic that with their acquisition, they could put Orbital Swap on the top 20 DEX in the next 6 months, or probably within a year, next year, before July 2023, given that they're not going to be busy trying to juggle Grape Finance and Liquid Capital. So I'm not gonna tackle much about Titan. Well, basically Titan will be the brand of Titan will be dissolved, and Titan holders, token holders, investors will be transferred to Liquid Capital. So lucky you guys, and Orbital Swap investors like me are hoping that the problems will be solved soon, because it needs some help drastically. Okay. So if we go to Orbital Swap, currently Orbital Swap's performance has been going down, 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 down. I went in around 80 cents sometime first week of August, July, sorry, first week of July. It was in the 80 cents and 78 cents. So starting from like July 6, it was going down, 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 and probably this one from June alone, because of that evil dev that it was siphoning the liquidity of Orbital. So they were losing money big time. Slowly and slowly, it was being vacuumed by this evil devil of theirs. Hopefully, that is true. We don't really know. We're just clinging on to the statement of Elsie here. So I hope they're just telling the truth, and let's move on from there. We can't do anything. We can't do much anyway. So here's the performance currently. Orb has 83K in liquidity. That's very bad. And then 0.23 or 23 cents. It went down again. It was like 33 already, and then it went down again 10 cents. That is bad. People are just selling and selling and selling and withdrawing. Maybe this is a good opportunity since it's 23 cents. Once LC is doing their job, this may increase again at least $1. Hopefully. Hopefully. So me, this is the orbital swap .com page. It's under the BSC. Mine is under the B my account is under the BSC chain, but they also have Kronos chain available for Kronos or for what's it what crypto.com users. Okay, so they have the launch pad. Titan is no longer existing. Apparently Titan was I think Titan is owned by Orbital. That's why they have launch pad here. Okay, then if you have trade, you could do swap, you could do liquidity. And you could do farms, and then you could do pools. Okay, so farms, we still have this pairing. Okay, and they still have lots of liquidity here in terms of deposits. Okay, but I am in the pools. I don't like doing farms because I don't like those impermanent losses. I don't want to experience it and probably just cry when you lose your investment. So the best is always single staking, and usually the mother coin of a dApp is the best way, like what I did with the Pancake. And I did a lock stake with their cake for 6 months. So around 40% in the beginning, but it slowly goes down and down. I can't get this staking. You stake it and they promote it at 44, and then actually in the bottom there's some escape clause that eventually it will go down, so you will not actually get 44, but at least your money is growing versus the bank. Okay, always think that if you only have money in the bank, it will not grow. At least here it's growing, growing more than 3% annually. Okay, you're actually getting like 40 30% per annum. Okay, so in this one, the promise APY was 88%, but mine is like 1 month only. So if you put like $50 worth for 5 weeks, you have 826 APY. So you'll get $39 back. Okay, it's actually fast money, and they have one of those highest APY. And unfortunately, this may change once LC is back. But regardless, auto staking here is very, very good. Lock staking is very, very good percentage. Even their flexible also has higher percentage. So that's why people took advantage of it. Me, I'm thinking of on August 8th, once I get to withdraw my whatever is left of the percentage, then I'll think about it if I'm gonna restake it again. Okay, because I want to hear something from Liquid Capital. What will happen? Will they change it? Will it be like Liquid Capital slash dash Orbital, etc., etc.? Will this change drastically? Because Liquid Capital and Gray people are a bit conservative when it comes to their mathematics, and they don't want to, drain the liquidity that fast. So let's see what happens. And they also have this lottery thing going on. Okay, so let's see. Me, I'm just focused on lock staking or flexible staking. Compared to the flexible staking of PancakeSwap, and the lock staking here, Orbital has a bigger percentage actually. But the problem is their liquidity, and that's troublesome. Okay, hopefully it grows, given that Liquid Capital is now the owners and they're managing the operations as well. So maybe I'll extend my if I extend let's say another 5 weeks, I will get the 1,000 APY. And then I'll get additional $29 for the $50 or something like that. Okay. So something like that. Anyway, bottom line, you'll make money still if you do your extension, even in PancakeSwap. Okay, so that's the story about Orbital, and let's see the next chapter of Orbital with the LC management now in possession of Orbital. So this is Charlie Jose saying thank you very much. Don't forget to hit that notification bell and subscribe. Also, to us, our channel, we need your subscription, and also give us a thumbs up. It helps the YouTube algorithm to push us to people like you who like or love crypto. Okay, because crypto is the future. So, what else? So, that's it. So, adios, sayonara, goodbye, and see you on the next video. Ciao.